Gentlemen, start your engines. Let's go! Coming to the red front hallway in the blue. Thank you. Australian Middleweight title. I tell you what, it was a tough one. This man, Tony Hill, we want him back in Perth again. You can knock him down and he keeps getting back up. But tonight, the second time down was too much. And the Australian champion in the middleweight division, WA's own, Oliver Olsen! The title belt in WA, Ollie Olsen! As is the tradition with Muay Thai, there is a great deal of respect involved in this very, very tough sport. I'm sure you join with me in asking Tony Hill to come back and visit us again for another bout, maybe a rematch in the future. He's a visitor from the Sunshine Coast, a champion in his own right, and we're delighted to have him here. Tony, mate, you came over here full of blood and lust and things like that. A lot of people don't know you came into tonight's bout with a rib problem. What's happened there, mate?
Yeah, nice fight. Got the good knee by Mark and got a man. First round, broke the guy's ribs, and I knew I was going to turn the fight down, but I thought I was going to go for it.